I'm gonna die. You just want the head? I want the ring, shit. I haven't beaten that one yet. I can craft one. I think. Man, I lied. Nope, I can't. Well, actually, I got the key. I opened it. And I fall. Yeah, no, I can't use those. But just trying to see what else is in here. If there's anything. There's a door to open this way. It'll be interesting though to see what's up here, what's in here though. It's been a while though. Ouch. See, now I'm in an enshrouded area. Oh, well, he's respawned again. Well, where I'm at, there's another one. Yeah. Yeah, there's two of them in here. Oh. Oh, okay. I wonder if they respawn. Oh. Looks like we can go this way. Oh, well, this is back in the main area. Alright. Let me see if I have anything else really close. Not really. There's one more well I have to do. There's... let's kind of far from everything, though. Let's try this one. Fast travel real quick. Let's see if we can go there. Yep. Guessing. There's the well. Oh, don't go that way. Oh, jeez. There's the root right over there. It's a good thing I stopped flying, because there's a lot of fucking death everywhere. Oh, well, I made it. Jeez, there's a lot of guys. That was not smart on my part. Sorry. There we go. Alright. Hey, there's the chest. It's gold, blackened staff, and then wolf's snarl bone. I really can't use these, though. I really can't use these. Huh. Oh, that was close. Alright. I'm gonna fast travel back to my house. Probably call it a night for now, because I know Mella wants to watch a movie. So. Alright, oh, I'll see you later. Right.